So I have my video here in Keynote. So let's say though that I don't want to play the entire video clip. Now I don't have to open up a video editor to do a bunch of fancy editing. What I can actually do is go over here to QuickTime at the end. Thank you to Ronnie Habib for showing us how to do this. And you can actually adjust the start and end times of your video here with these start and end markers. And there you go.